Hi guys, Patho Gaming right here, right now, bringing you another game from my path to rank 1. Currently, we are sitting in platinum, which is more comfortable than sitting in gold. Actually, we're almost top 10% of EU West ladder already, and that's just by getting to platinum. The games are going to get a bit tougher, as the opponents are going to maybe make more items. And as my friend Artigas pointed out last game, you need to slam items. Like, you can tell that people are in gold because they're not using their items. And I don't know how to stress this more. Like, if you have a carry that's powerful, like any sort of carry, and put the item on them, they get not like, it's not like multiplicative, it's exponential. Like, he doesn't just get twice as strong, he gets like four times as strong with each item you put on him. Right, so like my Katarina with one chalice, okay, two chalices, like it's not just like +1/+1, it's like the second chalice makes her cast sooner, makes her do more damage, and it's like it augments the first chalice so much more. And then once I had the gunblade, it made sure that Katarina didn't die and she could just keep casting. So it's like once you add all these things together, it's like you get such a huge power spike. It's really worth it. And people are starting to figure out that sword is good. So like, yeah, you gotta grab the sword. I like the sword. That's my opener. I think it's powerful enough. That's what I like going for, so that's how I do this. So we have our proud American here with us. 2K PC, okay. Python, Pi. Yeah. Good skills to you, sir. Good skills to you. Don't worry, I'm not being a complete dick. He's my friend, so I wouldn't be such a dick if I didn't know him. Call this keeper. Yeah, we take it. Okay, so we're not gonna mess it up. Cause I can't believe that last game we had cultists, we actually didn't get a first. We got a third. So, but it was against master players. So like, master players are not terrible. Like if I was playing against master players on my challenger account, I would be like, okay, he's good, but I gotta outplay him. If I'm playing against master players on my gold account, I'm like, these are gold players. I don't have to be scared. But yeah. I underestimated the lobby. Do I just play a random Wayne and Nid? Jax is good too. Right, I can't sell the TF. There's no way I sell the TF, right? Yeah, there is no way I can sell the TF. So I need more frontline, I don't think I need more damage. So maybe it was a Jax, right? Jax pair for more damage. That's a Zeke's, that's good. Or is it a ZZ? No, I think it's a Zeke's. I think it's a Zeke's, honestly. Let's think about this, huh. I think I go Zeke's here, like this. Actually, let's just go for the front line. The front line play, like, yeah. Oh, we have the Nico. That's why you got so little gold, yeah. Obviously, you don't want ZZ on the front, but yeah. The end begins. Question, is it dusk or is it sharp? think it's sharp. But the other question is, how do we keep everything safe, right? And that's a tough question, like how to keep all my units safe. So maybe the thresh would be better for like safety reasons. Okay, we're doing okay now. I mean, we did hit the cultist on like 2 or like 1-2 or 1-3 or something rather than later, so that makes a big difference. So as I mentioned before to Artagus, I don't want to put my gin items on Wayne. Right? If I put my gin items on Wayne, that means I would need to sell the Wayne. But if I put my gin items on Teemo, then I can sell the Teemo. I don't know what's wrong with my board. I don't know if he's serious. Are you serious or joking? I don't know if he's serious or joking, but I like my board. I actually like my board. Oh, well, his board is crap compared to mine then. GA, it's a GA or IE here. And then it's a Zeke's. Holy crap. This board is now completely insane. A 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9. Four, five, six, seven, nine, ten. Yeah. I could have had an Italy pair, but I like the Teemo blind. The Teemo blind is too good. How good is this board actually? It's not that scary, I think. Can I sell anything? No, I cannot. Shook ones. So we buy everything, right? Because I mean, I can hit a pair of this. I can hit something. I can play this. I can hit a pair of this and play this. So there's no reason to be at 18 gold, right? So let's see who's stronger now. Yeah, So he's richer, but I'm stronger. So it's a good trade-off. So like that's like how you assess board strength. Board strength. My board is just more expensive, I think, right? Yeah, he has two. Well, he has one, like one additional two star. While I have one additional two star as well. Okay, never mind. How much gold is this? Okay, so what am I playing? Another the like what you always gotta ask yourself is, what are you playing after you level up, right? So it could be a Janna, for example. It could be a Lux. I think Chris is actually fine on Riven. It gives her some dodge, it gives her some magic resistances, it makes her immune at the start. The question is, do I have anything to add? I just add a Warwick. Warwick is too strong. What did I add? I'm like, I'm just gonna add a Warwick and I end up adding a Maokai. That's kind of troll there. Sorry guys. Don't know how that happened. We still 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2. We still 6-0'd, but yeah. That's kind of funny though. Actually, it's the spirit. How do you position this? We want this like that, and then we want this like that. Then Kindred is kind of exposed. And that does leave Kindred kind of exposed. I don't like it. The best I got right now. I said it like this, because this way, if anything jumps back, it'll jump to the Elise. So like the town's gonna get pulled to the Elise, right? So that Kindred can run away, and everything, and Elise is tanking everything. So this is such a high roll game. I high rolled really hard this game, I'm not gonna lie. I still have two Nico, so the first legendary hit is gonna be two star. So this is just like a easy game, right? Another keeper, do I need another keeper? Do I need anything? Like, so what's my next level? Is my next level? My next level is keeper, right? My next level should be keeper. 32. After Carousel, I level up, put in Keeper. Another Keeper, I can put in Hunter. Actually, Hunter is not bad. But I mean, who shares? Kindred does a lot of damage though. Kindred is like one of the bigger carries. So yeah, so we do put in the Warwick. Was that a chosen Zed? It looked like a chosen Zed to me. It was a chosen Zed, yeah. So we want Riven items, and those are essentially rods. Rods are gonna Riven. Armors are decent, but it's like rod or armor right now for Riven. There's still a rod, there's still an armor, it's good. Tier can also work on Riven. But Tier is just blue buff, essentially. So, rod or armor. Nice. Taking too many bows, my friend. You are taking too many bows. Unless you're gonna play Zed. Is it ever Ashe or Warwick? Is it ever Ashe or Warwick? I think it's Ashe or Warwick, to be honest. No, Warwick's stronger. We need more frontline. Pretty sure Rune can use most items, so I give her a rod. Like, I don't know many rod items that Riven cannot use. So Hextech is fine. Deathcap is fine. Morello is okay. Ionic is good. So, and if I make a aspect, so like she can use half of the rod items. So is there anything else I can do that improve this board right now? I don't think so. Like, it's a bunch of one stars, honestly. So I think I should roll a little bit. I should roll a little bit to stay relevant, right? There's another Zed. There is another Zed, so he's going Zed. That's interesting, even though the chosen Zed guy. I mean, I don't have to. I mean, I thought about the Riven getting the rod. Like, it would help, but I mean, I'd rather wait and see if I can find something else. What items I get to go with the rod. I have three items, so I should be getting a lot of components right now. The question is, do I have to roll here? I think I go to 8 and roll on 8, and then use a 2-star legendary. So I might lose on 4-1. I cannot go to 8 yet, so I will go to 8 on 4-1. I will 2-star my legendary. I think that's probably the best thing I can do to power up right now. So how about Ionic and Deathblade? Ionic and Hextech? Wait. Ionic is good. Ionic is very good on Riven. Apart from that. Yeah, I can't level up here. I cannot afford to. Just no way I can afford to level up. Unless I put in this? Yeah, it's probably better. I don't need more damage. There we go. So now I'm going to level up and I'm going to roll a little bit to get stronger. I'm not going to sell my chosen. I just want to find any legendary. Just any legendary will do. Proud American. Let's go US. I mean, really, I can just wait after Carousel. Like, there's no reason to do it right now. Like, I just powered up. I was about to roll a bit, but like, why would I bother? I mean, this got me a little bit stronger right now, so I would have to level up and roll, so I would get down to probably under 30, which I don't want to do. So I'd rather just lose a round or two. Although, these guys are not that, like, what is this? What is that? Like, why don't you actually use any of your items, man? Like, any reason you're not using your items? Like, guys, don't do this. It's completely pointless not using your items. Like, completely pointless. Right? I think the best is blue buff followed by Hodge or Chalice. Blue buff followed by Hodge Chalice. So I want glove, tier, glove, cloak, and for this I want maybe another Zeke's or a GA. I lose. Yeah, of course I lose. It's Zedaroni. 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 So what was I saying? Blue buff is number one. Yeah, blue buff is number one. Followed by Hodge. Followed by Chalice. Followed by... maybe Bramble is not the worst. Oh, Bramble is definitely not the worst here. But I mean, wouldn't we buy Bramble? I'm not getting Bramble. Yeah. So blue buff for the Riven. Yeah, so now that I lost, like, it's fine. I think I can level up on 5. On 5 too, honestly. Like, I am rich enough. I mean, the best thing is this, right? Or assassin. I lose ninja? Oh, I lose ninja. Huh. So what is the play here? Ash? Could be Ash. I didn't position fast enough, yeah. Okay, now Riven is popping off. These are like best in slot. I mean, QSS might not be the best in slot, but I like it as well. Like, these are insane items on Riven. So just like build, like, I mean, aim to build the best in slot items when you can. Am I playing any of this ever? Nope. So I get to 9 again. Like, this is how you should play. Play strongest board. Like, if you're not in diamond, or like, yeah, diamond, like, maybe in diamond it won't work, but like, if you're under diamond, actually play your strongest board and get to 9. Because this Riven with these items are like, whenever she ulties, like, she gets a shield, she has a spark, do more damage, blue buff, and Quicksilver to just not get CC'd. Just runs around and kills everything. Getting another one. Why not? Do I need the Ash though? Ash doesn't do much. I think another shield is actually better. is it. Like, you only take units. You, like, you put units in, you take units out, just to keep it getting stronger. Don't want the spatula. That is unfortunate. I cannot use the spatula. I don't want any of this. I'm never playing any of this. So, yeah, there's no need to hold it. So again, okay. Right now, I can level up, but why would I level up, right? It's like I am too healthy to bother leveling up and rolling down. So right now, I'm just gonna chill. I will level up after Carousel. So even though if I lose the next few rounds, which I should, I won't have to care if I lose next few rounds. Okay, wow. He's even pop my ribbon. Good. Cleaning up. Yeah, fine. I took whatever. 8 damage, I believe. No. 10 damage. Something like that. 1, 2, 3. Plus the round, which is... it's 5. But I'm not scared. Like, I'd rather get more money, right? More money than preserve health. So that's like another thing. Like, what I know what I'm doing right now is I'm trading my HP for gold. Because if I level up now, I will not have as much gold, and I don't need to win with 44 HP. 84 HP. I can win the game with 30 HP. 40 HP, right? I mean, it's nice to have more HP. It feels good. You feel kind of safer. But obviously, I'm very safe right now. How am I winning this? How am I winning this? I haven't rolled once, if you guys haven't noticed. Contested Zed. Contested Zed is probably not it, but yeah. Actually, we're getting there. We are getting there. We're probably gonna lose this, but by not by too much. Yeah, we lost it by 1 unit, 2 units, whatever. Let the Vygar farm me, I don't care. So this tells me I can actually get to here. What do I want for items? Blue buff is always good, right? Chalice is always good. Chalice on that is amazing. I can just put in the Ezreal. So it's either... but the items are so bad. The items are so bad. Yeah. So I'm probably going to get a death cap, right? Oh, thank God. Just going to get a RFC. Like, these items are not it. I mean, not the death cap, I mean the mage cap. Mage cap is crap. I mean, RFC is kind of okay on Teemo, so he casts sooner and farther, but overall it's just meh. Oh, cool. should beat me. He actually rolled. Wait, what? How am I not losing by more? How am I not losing by more units? Oh, that was scary. Almost forgot to sell. Never cross an emperor. Go for dusk for now. Pretty sure we can cut this. We'll get the GA. Oh, you're gonna get sold so you can get a GA. Did my Cassio actually cast several times? Okay, nice. Good, even. Can I level up? No, I can't level up anymore. I can't level up anymore. Let's not mess it up. Let's roll a bit now. Obviously, it's smarter not to roll right now, but... 3-star. Let's go 3-star even, actually. We can go 3-star even here. Three mystics. What is this doing here? That's useless. That's useless. Okay. Okay, we need a chosen as well. We need a chosen somewhere. Decent over what? Pony. I should just 2-star the Yone, honestly. Probably safer bet. But 3-star gonna be so good. Good job, man. Preserving HP. We have probably another life after this. Adept. We take that. Yeah, we have to power up now so we don't lose this. That would be a shame if we lost this. Bye. So that's his damage, so he's dead. He does have two carries, but yeah, he's dead. Warwick is winning this, okay. One HP left, so he's gonna spat. Is there a spat here? Dusk spat potential. Dusk spat. Just get the cane. Just get the cane. For 2-star cane. Is there a Vanguard in here somewhere that I can put in? I don't think there is. Oh, look at that. That's a good Mystic. Huh. That's a good Mystic, but I don't know how to put this in. Unfortunately. What I want out? I want this out. No, I can't get that out. Lux is kind of scary. We should position better. Yeah. If he left the Lux, oh, he left the Lux there, so Lux is just gonna hit the soldier in the back, which is amazing. This is exactly what I wanted. Oh wait, I'm losing this still? Is Warwick broken? Is Warwick, is it chosen Warwick? It's Lux? What is, how am I losing this? How am I losing this? This Warwick! Warwick unhealing me, man. Need to kill the Lux. Let's position this properly. We need this to go in there. Like all the way in there. Like boom. We need the boss to go in there. Need the Riven to go in there. He repositioned, that's good. But we can still like go all the way there. Yeah. We're still losing this? Are we? Just barely losing it. Just barely. GG, man. GG, congrats. Congrats, man. Nice one. Nice one, man. Hope you guys enjoyed that.